Hi there, thanks for joining us here on a Wednesday at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and this is what we're watching right here. This weather system slowly sort of limping along toward us, crawling very slowly, but it is going to be making its presence known here in New England, this weather system, before the next couple of days are up, gradually working its way up the East Coast today and tonight, and then moving in during the day tomorrow. We've had a strip of clouds moving through. They will eventually push their way through the rest of the state and exit during the mid-afternoon hours. So a mixture of sun and clouds for the rest of today. Clear skies this evening, but then during the overnight hours, the high clouds start to increase and stream on in, and then they eventually bring rain showers along with it during the midday and afternoon hours, particularly of Thursday. There could be some off and on showers. A couple of them could have a couple of downpours, but for the most part, this is a steady, light and moderate type of rain that'll be pushing on through during the day on Thursday and into Thursday night. There may be a bit of a break into the first part of Friday before the next batch comes on through, and Friday showers, which eventually, with colder air wrapping around, could turn over to some snow and snow showers in the northern and western mountains, especially the areas with elevation, into Friday night. Then it eventually pulls away, starts drying up early Saturday morning, and the weekend starts to clear away. So sunshine and clouds mixed throughout the rest of the afternoon. Southern New Hampshire increased clouds for a little while throughout parts of the afternoon, 42 to 51. For tonight, partly cloudy to clear start to the evening. But as you're sleeping tonight, those clouds will be thickening on up. Not as chilly tonight with the increasing clouds, 20s and low to mid 30s. For tomorrow, here you go with the increasing clouds thickening up. First thing in the morning, there could be a little partial sun, but then it fades away. The rain takes over. Off and on showers Thursday night and Friday into Friday night before they start clearing on up again. Some snow could mix in the mountains to the north and west. The weekend, maybe an early shower. This really is just from Friday night into Saturday morning, though, with those mixed showers that dry up Saturday morning. And then things start clearing away for the weekend. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.